Taliban.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah. Jump man.
Hey. What in the fuck are you doing? Get out of there. Go on.
Granting you entry to Germany, you must first answer these simple questions. What are the two most followed sports here in Germany?
Rules and regulations.
Correct. What is the national symbol of Germany?
The towel on the deck chair?
Correct. When a German says they have a little bit of English, what do they mean?
That they speak English better than you.
Yeah. What major international incident that caused destruction across Europe do German people not wish to talk about?
Brexit.
Yeah. Which renowned musical genius of German heritage is still celebrated the world over?
David Hasselhoff.
Yeah, the Hoff. The Autobahn is famous for having no limit to what?
Volkswagen CO2 emissions.
Correct. A train departs Stuttgart at 12:38 p.m. travelling at 140 kilometers per hour, carrying 67 passengers. 14 alight at Mannheim and 3 get on. 22 board at Frankfurt and 4 get off. At what time does it arrive in Berlin?
On time.
Correct. When a German says they are tired and they wish to go home, what do they really mean?
That they're tired and they wish to go home.
Correct. What is Germany's most efficient, reliable and durable machine?
Angela Merkel.
Yeah.
Correct. What German action taken in 1916 plunged the Western world into a dark depression?
Introducing daylight savings errors.
Correct. And finally, the most difficult question of all. What is the capital of Germany?
Berlin. Yeah.
9. The answer is G. G for Germany is the capital. It's just a joke to lighten the mood at the ends of the test. And you say we Germans don't have a sense of humor, but you...
Yeah.
Oh, you should see your faces, Gerhard. I told you it would work. Oh my God. Willkommen. Welcome to Germany.
Yuck!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my God!
Пиздец, мы чуть не убились. Фу, блядь. Мы чуть не убились, блядь.
Oh, la 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 la. Whoa! Oh, dear.
Приветствую всех граждан нашей великой Родины и соотечественников за рубежом.
Something happened between you and her last night?
Not really.
Okay. Do me a favor. Don't put your hands in your pockets like that when we're talking.
It ain't nothing.
Right, come here. Come on over here for a second. You just keep putting your don't tense up, man. Don't tense up, man. Where are you going?